rugged and rough, but still smooth. Remixed by my man DJ Ran, so pump it up, y'all, till this BOS groove. I'm a calm brother, soft-spoken, yet when I speak, there's definitely a point being made. One of my brothers from C-Town said, Dre, put your Mac camp down. Pimp, get paid by these women. Kuwan told me, get what their man is giving. So yo, dog, that's how I'm living. These suckers think they high-rolling. Before these sack chasers, they out-strolling. Out there flaunting their dough, so she won't say no lame. We game, giving up your salary. Don't be mad at me, bruh, face reality. I'm knocking them off simply with personality. Don't you realize when you spoil them, it makes it much harder on the true brothers. However, the handout you gave her was handed to me, and she's repeatedly up under my covers. Secret lovers, that's cool. Girl, you'll discover you having a man's mind over matter. Yo, cause if we spend some time, he won't be on your mind. You'll be too busy being flattered. Although if you do mind, hey, how much less can I care? I'm debonair, the boner. If I see something I like, I'm on her. Believe that, I might not holler at her right then to strain her hemisphere, but you can bet I'll put a bug in her ear. That will leave something for a thought to dwell on. If my gang sparks a flame, I'll bust juice like a melon. Yet if her nose is in the air like a tire, I got a spare. I'm debonair, daddy's little girl, I'm your father's nightmare. Little mama, you better beware of the boner. Sweat business, baby, I ain't no joke. I guess I possess the rhythm of the stroke. When Drake get in them guts with a steady poke. Okay, now back to the jam. Here's a diagram, better yet a story. Of how obstacles were set in my way to throw me off, but over all the boner gets his glory. You see, the goal was of course to get the bone on with this little freak named Ruby. Until this very day, every time that I see her, she's looking at Dre like she still wants to do me. Yo, but check this ill situation. On top of a boyfriend's aggravation, it was apparent frustration. They tried to keep her from seeing me, but I got the power of the B-O-N-E. It will make her rebel, still lie deaf, dumb, and blind in order just to get mine. That's what Ruby did, and the only way her parents felt they could make it stop was to call the cops. I suppose they couldn't take the echo, saying their daughter's digging a black man from the ghetto. But tell me, how could they arrest me? On what charge in this backwards world? Cause I'm black, just that naked, illegal for Dre to bone a suburban white girl, really though. J.M. Dre will never play solitaire, because I keep him lined up like welfare. Debonair, I keep ballistic to a chick pushing a stroller, so unpredictable, I'm the boner. Believe that, I take him 8 to 80, stupid, cripple, or crazy. Any nationality, if she acts like a lady, I bone him tall, short, cute, and sometimes fat. But can't do nothing with a chick in a baseball cap. That's one thing the boner can't stand. Instead of saying, hey, little mama, I say, what up, man? Then I roll in my O's, tripping off the broad with the earring in her nose. Sporting a chicken looking heady with more parts than a bump. She swears she's fine as wine. Get that broad a muzzle. Her buddy's looking good, holding much body. So I pull the dead over to see what type of game she holler. I ask her, hold up, we start some conversation. Her mud duck buddy is getting kind of impatient. Come on, girl, bump him, that's what she say. She wanna sort up Drake, cause she gets no play. But me, I'm like Georgie Porgy Putin Pie. With just money, boner girl, I try to make her cry. But they never ever told you what they cry for, so I'll let you know now, they cry for more of the boner.
I'm the boner.
I'm the boner.
Rugged and rough, rugged and rough,
rugged and rough, but still smooth.
I'm the boner.